morning, reporting live from just outside Las Vegas. It has been almost 12 hours since the first reports of a zombie outbreak in Las Vegas. The death toll is estimated to be over 100,000, and as many as a staggering 1 million people may be infected.
Nobody likes shots, honey. But it's very important that you get this.
Daddy, I don't like shots.
You won't have to take another one for a long time. A whole 12 hours.
Maybe we'll run out.
Sorry, sweetie. Daddy's got a few more. Hello? Anybody here? Katie, stay right here.
Thank you.
okay now, honey. They can't get in. Katie, Daddy loves you so much.
But where are you going?
I have to go get some more Zombrex and figure out how to get us out of here.
But no, Daddy, I don't even like Zombrex.
I know, honey. But it's very important. You need another one before bedtime. You stay here. I promise I'll be back as soon as I can.
You're not afraid of those bad people outside?
Nothing's gonna stop me from keeping you safe. All right.